All of us, I think, want to create a situation in the city of Chicago, what I refer to as a win-win. Those who are committed to open lands and open spaces are also people who enjoy museums. And people who enjoy museums and cultural spaces also enjoy open space. And here in the, I want to create a process, but most importantly, in the end of the day, a way to enrich the city economically, educationally, and culturally with a museum, and then, but also make it part of the overall effort of a city that has a unique open space and commitment to its lakefront, which all these guests who are here will stand in awe. And so our lake is special. Our lakefront is special. Our parks are special. As I've, you know, my commitment to that is part of our building on Burnham plan. So I believe, and I'm committed to, try to find a way that all of us in the city who love this city and people of different views can work together and have a situation where Chicago's cultural plans and open space, which are part of our who we are as a city, work together in enriching the city economically, culturally, and educationally.